school seniors have more to wrestle with than just graduation ceremonies. As many close out their high school chapter, they are looking towards starting a new one, college. Valley News Team's Callie Hubbard talked with local seniors who are already talking fall semester.
I mean, it's pretty much all in the air. The colleges are hopeful. But
Taylor Striley is graduating from Kindred High School. She's majoring in physics and set to play volleyball at Concordia College this fall.
I did choose Concordia for, like, the culture of it. We did get a letter the other day basically saying that it's all unknown and we don't really know what's going to happen.
Whether you're going to college near or far.
So right away I was kind of just focusing on what it was taking for my senior year. I didn't even think that it could possibly do anything with my college experience because I was like, oh, it'll be gone by now.
Olivia Abraham is trading her North Dakota winters for sunny Arizona. She's leaving for Grand Canyon University in August.
Basically just been trusting that everything will happen as it's supposed to and knowing that it's not really in my hands and that there's nothing I can do about it, but just kind of roll with it and trust that everything's going to be okay.
In the meantime, she's joining university social media pages and meeting her future classmates on Zoom.
Getting yourself out there even before so that you feel more comfortable as you're there and not as overwhelmed with all these strangers.
Instead of these seniors focusing on all they've lost, they're learning new strengths and skills to change the world. In Kindred, Callie Hubbard, Valley News Live.
Seniors have also said they're trying to juggle having a safe graduation party this summer.